to Call of the Wild, the Angler. I'm on the Norwegian Reserve. I'm going to have a go at a daily challenge of catching any 8 fish. And I hope I catch some on here. And that. We're on sunrise. So it'll be interesting to see what fish are about on sunrise. Baitcaster. That's the one I need. Oh, there's a fish. Oh, bending the rod. See what we caught when it comes. Whatever it is, it's quite big. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's a bronze asp. Let's put him back. Oh, gone up a level. That's one of my 8. Something's having a life of the type party. Jumping about. So I've got fish number 2. This is going to be an asp match. I do. Yeah, there's another asp. I'm hoping I can get some different species. Now then, that's a they call that a juvenile. Oh, that's 3. Oh, right, and oh, flying fish. Another asp. Definitely gonna be an asp match. Get this eight. See what else we can get. And straight ahead. Let's cast that way. Fish of some description. Oh, I bet you it's an asp again. They all seem to be catching. Yep, little asp. That's five. Feeling around here, it's all full of ass. Oh, mass burnt jump, as far as I know. Brown trout, dude. Ah, brown trout. Some are different. I haven't cast a jet. Live over. The fish. Oh, really? That's not bad going. Gotta be back on the ass. Yep, back on the ass. Oh, that's 7 out of 8. Jumpy over time. You're after the flies. I think the fish have gone off us. Well, let's try up it this way then. Fish that way. Oh, jumping well. That'll be a trap. Decent brown trout. Challenge completed. Maybe some credits. Right, let's see what else we can add to that now. Fishing wise. What we got? Oh, an ass. That's not long to put that in. Oh, bend the rod a bit. That's a decent task. For a bronze. a little quiet this way now. Caught all the fish. Definitely gone away. Take a walk up here. Joy's up here. Nulo. Establish something. Right, stand at the edge. Get me rod. Let's try here. Fish. Yes, solid. Oh no, brown trout. I'm happy with the brown trout. I think I found the brown trout. Looks like a little fish. It's gotta be a juvenile. Yeah, juvenile asp. I've got a better dream now. He's very small. They're coming in very easy. Ah, a roach. What a roach. It makes me laugh about roach and those. If anybody's down that edge. Doesn't look like it. Oh, wonder if anyone's up there. Yeah, something under the lid is in the roughage. Okay. Oh, brown trout. Some fish under there. That looks like a grayling. Oh no, brown trout. Silver brown trout. I am surprised it looked like a grayling looking at me. And casually swimming up to it. Oh, another brown trout. Where am I stood in? Oh, there's a water behind me. Right. I did wonder what I was stood in. I was up to my knees in water. Right. We'll see what we get on this cast. Will we call it a day? No, I think the fish have had enough. But I think on that note, we will call it a day. So I hope you've enjoyed my fishing trip on Call of the Wild the Angler.